Mary was and always will be the twinkle in John's eye. Only she can reduce the man to such a childish state of wonder.
Yeah.